everybody, it's LinkJack20! Welcome all back to Let's Play Sonic 06 Part 9. I'm feeling good about this part. So good, in fact, that I feel like everything's gonna go horribly wrong because I just jinxed it. Great.
Aye.
Former researchers. Cool, yeah, let's look for them. Lord Regis, alright, so I gotta find him now. And when I find him, I'll be able to find Eggman's secret base. And hopefully save Princess Elise from blowing up in a horrible ship crash. That would be really swell if I could avoid that. Do you have anything to sell? Gems? The heck are these? Allows you to use the gun drive ability. Dole gem and teleport to that location. Yellow gem, scale. Okay, let me try this gun gem. Gun drive or whatever. That looks cool. Give me that. Nah, the homing smash. Then was the stall midair and do a homing smash. Yeah, give me that. I think that's it. So let me see. Let me swap to the sky blue gem. Just hold X, throw it. Nothing's happening. That was pointless. I'm not doing it right. Let me try that again. That's it. Hang on. Wonder what the range on this is. I'm not seeing anything. There's the homie smash, which is pretty sick. I don't think I'm doing this gun drive thing right. Let's try that again. Oh my god, there's something from I'm flying! I'm a flying. Okay, why am I flying? Let's try that again. Well, nothing seems to be happening unless it probably is gonna. Oh my goodness, it's a landing! Ow. Holy crap, that was awesome! Can I get through this? Ah, dang, that'd be really cool if I could just warp right through this. I'm stuck. Get me out of this. I'm going to die one of these days to one of these glitching walls, and it's not going to be fun for me, fun for anyone. So how can I get that door open? That totally looks like a level portal. Perhaps some former lab workers could tell me how to open it. Why don't you not open the door if you're so intent on guarding it? Oh, sorry, sir. I'm trying to hit the spring. There you- Oh my gosh, why am I launched up all the way here? Hey there.
Hey.
When the three sounds chime, the royal family secret will open. So I have to hit all three bells? The frick is this? Super Mario Sunshine? I don't believe this. So, I have to get a path worked out of how I'm going to go and hit all three bells within a certain amount of time. I mean, it shouldn't be too hard as long as I'm quick enough. And again, I have the gun drive! Oh! Hey! That's... Oh, crap. Crap. Okay, maybe this power is a little bit... Maybe I do not deserve such a power. Let's try it again, though. Just cuz. Oh gosh, okay, I almost died again. Okay, so let's hit this bell. There we go, okay, time to move. We got a very short amount of time to make it all the way out and to the... Okay, I gotta hit all three bells before one of them stops ringing. Gotta hurry. Excuse me! Don't mind me, just the blue hedgehog who was seen previously when Eggman was attacking this fair city with explosive rain. Gosh dang it! Let's try that again. This is not going to be the enemy. Heck, if I use this red slow thing, this is going to be plenty of time. So that is officially my new tactic. Hit one of the... I did not mean to do that. Let's try it again. So that's the mission. I'm gonna hit one of the bells and then immediately slow down time. There we go. Bell's ringing slower, which means I have more time to now go and hit that bell. I just gotta keep the right trigger down at all times so I can actually keep, you know, the gem active. Let's just hurry. I don't think I'm gonna be needing this right trigger for anything else anyway, so might as well. Oh geez, that was a close one. There we go. Hey, bell. Alright, hurry. Oh my gosh. Parkour Sonic is a little... little dangerous. No matter, though, I shall make this. Crap. Okay, keep going, keep going. I'll have to make do without the rooftops. To the spring, quickly! And... come on. Oh, come on! I could have grabbed onto that ledge. Ring. There. They're all done ringing. This better have been what I had to do. I'm gonna go back to that gateway or whatever, if I can find where I'm going. Where the heck am I? Maybe if I find Lord Regis, he'll let me know if I did the right thing or not. I'm so lost. Does anyone know where Lord Regis is? The frick was that? There was some accordion music playing. What the heck was that? That made no... why? Are you Lord Regis? No, you're not. Are you Lord Regis? Where is Lord Regis? Are they all... oh, they're all still ringing. I think I solved it. Because that first one's still ringing, which means the second one has to be still ringing. Unless there's some horrible, you know, construction use that they didn't do it properly or whatever. You get the idea. Let me get over there. Fast travel. It's not cheating if the game outright gave me this ability. Doors open? Yes! What a complete and random chance of inference, whatever that word is, that helped me be able to solve this problem. By the way, so the egg carrier's underwater, but yet somehow somewhere where it can take off and land, not sure how that works. And Eggman's secret laboratory was underneath Soliana the entire time. And no one.
The battleship will take off any minute. Tails, Knuckles, let's hurry!
Sonic, you're on your own. Stop pretending they're there. Because they're not. Oh, hey, everybody. So, crap, the robots are here, too. Thank goodness, Eggman, you never thought to say, I don't know, sneak in from underground and destroy Soliana from underneath. They would have never seen that attack coming. I mean, because I've been playing a recent game that they did something just like that, and no one saw that coming. Or you could just take your giant flying cruiser. Tails? Tails? Where are you? Where are you, and how am I hearing your voice? This is so creepy. Oh crap. Come on. I want to hit that rainbow ring. Nice! Oh, sweet! Another one up! You die. Kaboom. I love this white gem homie attack thing. Which mysterious ball, Tails? There are hundreds of them everywhere. Dozens, even. I'm mixing my numbers up. I don't even care. Die, both of you robots. Where do I go? Oh, there's another one left. Okay, who do I have to... oh, come on. Bounce. Come on. There's too many... people, there. Is that all of them? There's another one. Where is he? Why are you all the way over there, Mr. Gundam? Get out of there. Sheesh, finally, let's go. See ya! Crap. Dude! So I have to kill you, just open the door. Whatever, we go. Oh, crap. Alright, see this magnetic ball?
I'll be able to get over there.
Just hold the left analog stick in the way you want to move. Yes, Tails, no dirt. Bottomless pit, apparently, here in the underground. And see these little lasers? Yeah, one touch. One freaking touch, and your ball's going to disintegrate, and you're going to die. There's no way. No way to recover yourself after hitting one of these laser beams. It's a little stupid, yes, but that's just the way I like it. And we're underwater with my little fishes swimming around in those windows. Okay, careful. I hate that this ball is so big that the camera, I can't really tell how close I am to them unless I move the camera down. But whenever I move forward, the camera instantly moves in front of me.
Sonic, there must be a switch for the door. Leave it up to me.
Okay, I'll activate that. Don't know if that helped. Sonic's following me, so that's kind of cool. Sneak to have him helping me out now. Let's just see how far we can get with this. Sonic, careful. You may not be able to attack while you're like this. that switch? Here it is. Gotta keep moving. Sonic just fell down that bottomless pit. Well, I guess that means the game's over. He's not here to really fix anything, so I get... Oh, he's back. Sonic, since how long... Oh, great, I lost my rings, and I have to figure out which one's a decoy and which one's not my ring. Sega development team? What are you talking about? No, there's absolutely no way that this could be a drawback, having Tails fight with rings that look just like his own rings. Yeah, well, what are you talking about? There's absolutely no way this could ever negatively affect our gem of a game we are designing here today. You're gonna die. Sonic, you pushed that ring out of the way. Careful. I know rings do not deserve physics engines, but they... See, you just gone and died again. I'm gonna fly on without you, Sonic. You're gonna have to catch up. I don't even care to... Sonic, why'd you jump? Sonic died again. I'm amazed that this game is still continuing as long as it has with him dead. Another one up. Sonic's dying again and again. It's incredible he's made it as far as he has with such intelligence. But enough about him. Let's watch him die some more. Hey, Sonic. Sonic, you want to follow me? You can totally make this jump. No, trust me. Come on, you can do it. Okay, I just gotta get those out of the way. Snipe it. Nice. Come on, Sonic, you can make this jump. Oh, how unfortunate, Sonic. I totally thought you were gonna be able to make that one. Oh, crap, that's a lot of them. Nice, I hit the magnetic thing, which sniped them all. Come on, Sonic, you can do it. Oh, he died again. How does he manage to do that? You're kidding me. I have to kill that thing? It's in the middle of a bombless pit. And the only way I can get through is if I kill it. Let's try sniping it then. This is stupid. There, I got it. Let's move on. Sonic, you die again. Magnetic compulsion destroyed. Sonic, you didn't have to look at me so angrily. Yes, I did not mean to have you die so many times, but it was your own fault for not wanting to, you know, actually wait it out, maybe not try and kill everything and jump right after me.
Dang it! When the door opens, it activates the robots. Tails, Knuckles, be careful.
Hang on. Okay, there's no. How am I supposed to make that jump? How am I supposed to make that jump? Which show am I supposed to go through? There are two doors that are open. One that leads one way, and the other one that I guess... You know, screw this. Screw it, I don't care anymore. Let's go somewhere away from the robots. Anything I haven't been through yet? I feel like I've been up there already. Let's check. Sky Blue Gem? Yeah, this is where Tails went. I can't do anything here. Has to be the other one. Oh gosh, dang it. Hurry, hit the switch. You guys are all gonna die. You don't open. Of course not. This is like a maze. You'd actually be amazed just how long I spent on this level my first time through trying to figure out where the heck I'm supposed to go, and I feel like I'm starting to revisit that.
No sweat.
There. I guess I have to kill all the robots. That was pretty self-evident. Okay, I can Frogger this. I can Frogger this. Nice! And I guess we load the next level. It turns into a mock segment. Aw, crap, we'd be dead. Sadly to say... Wait, why am I saying sadly? This is actually amazing. We don't have to do another mock segment, so...
Shall we continue our journey through this aquatic base? I think we shall.
I literally touched nothing, and that's how the game, and that's how the level starts me off with it. Thank you, game! Oh my goodness, what did I hit that just made everything explode? I'm seriously very confused. How would scientists be able to get around this place? It's a laboratory, so scientists had to have been able to, you know, get around, I guess, conveniently, if they're working on very dangerous projects. And yet, moving platforms and loop-de-loops? Who designed this place? I'll just slow down time. These gems are pretty neat. Oh my gosh, there's actually areas? Yeah, but I'll take these gems as a sign. Oh, come on. Crap. Red gem. There it is. Slow down time. Excuse me, gentlemen. Nice to see you all. Just don't mind me. So I think that's the point of this. They realized that their game was so difficult and or broken that they gave you godly powers with the help of these gems to be able to just beat enemies senseless. Basically, the only way that they could balance this game in your favor is by making you a god. Thanks, Knuckles. Sweet. No idea how you got here, but okay. But that's a good sign of game dev. Oh, hang on. I'm just gonna fly. Dolphins. So carefree out there, not having to deal with these things. They're always so excited to get these rings. You know, you find them pretty much everywhere. It's not that big of a deal if you find more than 20 in a row. But great! I've never seen so many in one place before!
Knuckles, thanks! Alright!
Camera, why do you always, every time with Sonic, point me in the wrong direction? Are you trying to mislead me? Are you trying to tell me something? Okay, that box just exploded. Alright, you die, up I go! Oh, come on! Screw you all, I'm leaving. There's nothing you can do about it. Unless you're connected to the door mechanism. Did one of you guys just blow up? But of course, let's just put all the robots in one area and have them connected to the door. That's smart. Which, by the way, I learned about the whole silver medallion thing. It's just for achievement points. Just for gamer score, which I very rarely believe in the gamer score thing to begin with. Like, yes, I have a gamer score. It's not a very impressive one. I think it's barely over 10k, but moving on. Ow. Where are the rings? Crap, where are the rings? I need a ring. Give me that ring. But you'll never see me go out of my way just to get an achievement, because there is no real personal gain for getting that.
No sweat.
I don't know if I already made this argument, but I said that, oh, it'd be nifty if there's like some tie-ins like the Xbox Live Marketplace, like, oh, if you have 10k, you get like a 2% or something discount or something. But of course, then the issue with this is they'd have to deal with, you know, hackers who would like hack their gamer score to get high amounts of gamer score, whatever. I'm saying just give me something more palpable, than just my number is bigger than your number. I need some more motivation than just that. First rule of Sonic, if they don't give me a 1-up or a prize, they're not worth the time, ever. This has been the final level of Sonic's campaign. I hope we're all proud of ourselves. Because I'm never doing this again.
Just made it.
10 minutes was a B rank. That means if I beat this... forget it.
When you lower your expectations, you're surprised more the time.
That was called The Crappy Little Ditty by LuckyJack20. Hope you all enjoyed that. I'm gonna be here all week, folks. Anyway. Let's just get a cutscene out of the way.
Thrust increasing, engine output at maximum. Course plotted.
Uh-huh.
Gate open.
Aren't we supposed to be underwater? That should be flooding this entire chamber.
Lifting off.
I guess we're flying, though. Underwater. With air. That ship is Moses. So I guess we were underwater, they just somehow parted all the...
Why is this happening? No!
Playtime's over.
Sonic.
This ship is about to crash. Too bad, Eggman.
I'm not finished yet!
Sonic, you could just, you know, wail on him, beat him up right now while he's outside of all his machines. The time is perfect.
You keep getting in my way, you pesky little hedgehog! Very well. I'll take you out myself!
It was very nice of Sonic to wait till they got outside and gave Eggman the chance to activate that egg wyvern. I don't know, I just have the image of them in an elevator just...
We're almost there. Okay, into the egg wyvern.
And then fight.
I'll finish this here.
You could have finished it 5 minutes ago in that cockpit The contraption was up there. Cockpit contraption up there. You could have beat him up right there. But no, let's wait till he gets in the egg wyvern. Okay, next time don't bounce really high so he can hit me with that. So first attack is laser targets. Okay, gotta... Is that the same thing from the Exerberus? Oh great, he knocked the rings with him because the dang physics engine off the ramp.
As long as that canopy is protecting the cockpit, it'll be hard to attack anyone.
That makes sense. Gotta grab that antenna. Dang it! And again, see what happens is, if everyone does not know what's happening, he's hitting me, and then the rings that I lose, they're getting dragged off the platform with his ship because of the physics engine they applied to it. Because that makes sense! Okay, let's get out of the way and just stay still. Okay. Very good. It's very nice that Eggman does not learn from his mistakes and puts the exact same antenna from the Egg Cerberus on the Egg Wyvern. She really should have figured this out. Okay, I gotta drag him, I guess, into these falling bits of debris.
This is nothing.
Frankly, Sonic, why don't we just drag him into the ground? You know, freaking nosedive into the ground.
He's going to take out the entire foothold.
Elise, where are you? And how can I hear you clearly? Did Tails teach you how to use telepathy? Why does he never teach me how to use it? And now he's taking out the footholds. Now I gotta... So I'm keeping this slow motion gem just in case I need it to help me get this jump. It's not cheating if the game gave me the very distinct power to do so. Alright. Come at ya. Come on. Charge me. You're very slow to learn, aren't you? Now let's find ourselves some debris, shall we? There's some. How much you break off that antenna? Don't you have like an ejection button or something to get rid of it? That's what I would do. Especially after watching the Egg Cerberus get destroyed because of that very same reason. Changing my shoes because I don't care. He does not really give up, does he? What the heck? Okay, there's cannon fire came from somewhere. I just have no idea from where. That was weird.
Here I come, Sonic.
Come on. Come at me! Too late. Just rinse and repeat. Dang it, missed that one. Where's all the debris? I need to hit him with something. There we go.
The canopy.
Oh yeah, also...
Hey, Eggman, what's the matter?
You! I'm just getting started!
Just saying this, that was a lot harder than it looked. Because trying to drive that thing is a little tricky. Aw, crap, I can't get those rings now. Well, I could try and hopefully not die. Oh, so he leaves these little cannon things to hit the center platform. Okay. I don't know, if it's anything like the Egg Genesis, should be easy. Ah!
Can you make it here?
Are you
robots coming from the cockpit?
He's seriously just taunting me, saying,
hey, can you follow these platforms? Let me create a nice stepway platform for you to reach me!
I was like, okay. If you're gonna be so nice as to give me the means to... I'm just not even gonna question why the heck you're still the bad guy of this series. Also gives me an excuse to never... Okay, he just ran one of those bomb things, but it did not damage him. I guess this must be one of those contextual damaging zones. You know the ones that don't actually damage unless you're right. Oh, that was close. Seriously, he's actually begging me to pummel him. I'm not telling him, hey, I'm gonna fight you. He's like, how about you come and hit me now? See, I stopped doing the impressions because I realized that would be annoying. This is the weirdest layout of platforms left. It's like 2 and 1 to the side? It's a bit odd. Oh, jeez. The ring! You see that? You see that? The ring got blasted off the platform. I'm just gonna go over here. I don't know. Let's find out.
This is it, Eggman. Prepare for another defeat.
Did he just slap me? Did he just slap me with his giant robot wings? That was a close one. He could have took off my head with that one. At least, no dirt. Just sit tight in the cockpit and don't talk anymore. Just stop. I've done so much for you. What am I gonna get out of it? Nothing. I don't want anything out of it. I just want this to end now. Holy crap, ouch. Hey, maybe you should have put a parachute or something. I don't know, basic World War II, you know, technology? He never was the brightest about that.
That was incredible!
Meh, I'll take it. Let's just get this over with, jeez. Some final boss. So I got my gold medals. Again, these are, again, leading to some achievement or something. It's pointless. Unless I could actually use them to get something in the game and not just achievement, maybe I would be more, you know, willing to look for them. But no. Not when explosions are happening. I think the rules apply a little differently. How are we not dead? She's drama queen.
Nice smile.
So what happened to the rest of that ship blowing up? I know that one car blew up, but what happened to the rest of the ship? Akon? Akon, is that you? Right, so... I'm stunned speechless. And now I gotta start talking immediately because I am not letting this copyright get the better of me. So, this has been Sonic's campaign, but don't think it stops here, folks. Oh no, we're only at least a third of the way through this game. Because they've been advertising all these loading screens, the whole, you know, three hedgehog thing. So I gotta now go into the other campaigns of Silver the Hedgehog and Shadow the Hedgehog as well to hopefully unlock the final campaign, or whatever, the final missions and things. So this means I'm gonna have a big busy road ahead of me. We just starting here, man. So, I guess I'll talk about Sonic's campaign in general of things that were interesting, things that I didn't like, whatever, without trying to go too over the top and, you know, destroy this game. So, bit of the weird forced love interest thing going on between him and Princess Elise. I don't know if that was to either more Americanize it or Japanify it, whatever culture is trying to take more in control of this game, story-wise. I can't even tell half the time. Dialogue that gets a little repetitive and, of course, you know, glitches, but we can't really... I can't really describe every single glitch, it would just take too long. I'll just say there are glitches. They're there, they're somewhere. Let you find it if you ever want to play this game again. And frankly... I don't know, voice acting... It's interesting that they got all the people from 4Kids, it looks like, to do most of the dubs. But it kind of, in some of the cases, becomes a little distraction, almost. Especially Silver's voice acting, that scene there. Was the guy reading it for the first time ever? Really? Seriously? Oh yeah, and who can forget that scene? Oh, this is like the highlights of my Let's Play, wasn't it? Oh, you crazy girl, you're insane. Please, don't leave the house again. Oh my gosh, there's a reason why you were a princess. They probably didn't want you trying to be anything else. They probably gave you the easiest job, which was just sit here and represent the politics face. You don't have to even do anything. We already have a Senate or whatever taking care of that. You just be the person we go to for ceremonies and lighting fire. Now, maybe that was like your only job was just lighting that torch at the big Selenial Festival or whatever, and even you couldn't do that right. You got the whole place, like, terrorist things blowing up. But I'm just making fun of a character. I'm gonna move on from this. I'm disappointed because I love the music. Like, definitely some of the music's from, say, Radical Train, Kingdom Valley. A lot of the music's levels are... I enjoy them, and I especially enjoy the theme His World, the Crush 40, Zebra Head, whichever version we're talking about here. I just feel a little disappointed that this game got some of that music. I feel like maybe another game deserved it more. And apparently when they were thinking of a Sonic-only, you know, credit theme, they just thought, okay, who are we gonna get? Akon, let's get Akon, he knows his stuff. I was like, okay... I've never really looked at Sonic and thought Akon, but that's what we're gonna go with. I really hope I'm picking the right R&B artist. I'm gonna be really embarrassed if this all turns out to be some other rap R&B artist who sounds so much like. Please give me something. I need to make sure. Well, it looks like the song's ending. Are the credits over? Oh yeah, there's that theme I enjoy. A lot of special thanks. Oh, and we're just starting. Now we get to see the Sega of Japan credits. Look at all these names that I will never be able to pronounce ever. And if I try to, I'm going to insult probably three nations in the process. So I'm not even going to start. So, I'm going to continue and try and talk, because I have to keep talking, because if I stop talking for more than 10 seconds, copyright is going to go everywhere, and I am not in enough power to say Game Grumps or other people to avoid and evade that copyright infringement. I need to talk about something else. Sega of America, why the heck did you do all that with Shining Force last November? I know this is really late for me to be talking about it, but that was just a little messed up. I'm trying to think of something other than Sonic 06 to complain about right now. Right now, that's kind of scaring me from doing Shiny Force videos myself, because I'm frankly impressed that I was able to get through all that and not get my channel shut down. I have a whole, like, Shiny Force Let's Play, and I somehow skirted under the rails of that one. So, for anyone who would like, for anyone who's, I guess, anticipating, if those people exist, who want to see me do another Shiny Force video, that is why I'm really trying to push off not playing that. Trying to convince me is not going to convince me, because Sega's a really big corporation, and who's to say they can't make these mistakes again? Yeah, see, there, four kids. They were the people who did the voices, so... I personally enjoy Roger Craig Smith's Sonic from Generations and Colors. It's a little better than Jason Griffith, just because it's like Roger Craig Smith recognizes that sometimes Sonic needs to sound not enthusiastic. So I think he pulled that off really well. I'm actually interested in that new game coming out, Sonic Lost World. I don't own a Wii U, so I'm gonna have to get the 3DS version, but it looks interesting enough, although definitely taking some inspiration of Super Mario Galaxy. But if it controls anything like Sonic Generations, I'll be sure to try it out, because Generations is still probably one of my favorite 3D Sonic games of all time. Assistant team leads, standards coordinate. So, okay, I don't know much about business and game design, but some of these titles I don't think they either used or really needed in the production of Sonic 06. I think they cut some corners in a couple places. Very distinct places, but nevertheless, I'm just like, eh. Dolby Digital. Yeah, so it was Akon. The heck? That's odd. Just... And it doesn't even look like he was singing. It looks like someone else was doing it, but... Just... Oh, wait, no, there he is. All instrument performance and backing vocals. Okay. So there's their, There's their celebrity cameo is Akon doing music. Doesn't really have as much, you know, impact as when Michael Jackson did it, but fine. We can't all be gems, can we? I'm certainly not perfect. This Let's Play is certainly not going to be perfect. And this game is certainly not going to be perfect, but that's just how we have to do it. One third down. Oh boy, what have I gotten myself into? I gotta think of something to end this off. Yeah, I'll save, whatever. As crazy as it is. Achievement! You actually played this game! So, I have been LuckyJack20 doing the Let's Play of Sonic 06, still doing it. In the next part, I'm gonna be doing Silver's story, then Shadows. So that means I get to do Silver's campaign. Yay. Please help me. Someone help.